हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट इरेस। इरेस मीन्स टाइप ऑफ डिलीट फॉर्मेट। सो व्हेन हाउ टू यूज़ फॉर इरेस एंड व्हेन यूज फॉर शॉर्टकट की इन इरेस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल मेक दिस पर्टिकुलर रेक्टेंगल हियर। चूज फ्रॉम क्रिएट द रेक्टेंगल, देन दिस इज मेक द रेक्टेंगल एंड अगेन आई विल ड्रॉ द सर्कल हियर। मेक द सर्कल, लुक एट दिस, दिस इज सर्कल हियर। ओके राइट, देन दिस इज इरेज हियर। इरेज इरेज, आई विल क्लिक दिस इरेज एंड नाउ दिस पर्टिकुलर एंड गो टू इरेज इंटर। This is remove on sketch. Same thing again, I will select this component and erase. So when you click go to erase, if I make the circle is individual and select this here and go to erase, when again I will click the line here and join this component and I want to go to erase. So select this component and go to erase. Everything you make this particular component, you directly not use for keyboard delete. So you have directly select this component and go to erase. And how to shortcut format in erase? So erase is shortcut format E enter. When I click this rectangle, now I have make this a rectangle also and use for shortcut key. So then I click this all component and E enter. E means erase and enter, go to remove. When again I will show you, this is first of all circle rectangle here. This is circle here and I make this circle. And I want to go to remove this particular circle because this is extra here. So when select this circle here, then E enter. E enter, it is removed. And again I will select this ellipse right now. And this is ellipse here. And I want to remove this component, select E enter. So it is very easy to work from erase. And generally use erase is remove extra circle, extra line, extra draw command. You directly remove in erase like delete command. So today has been complete this session and thank you.